Hey, what's going on, guys? PewDiePie here, and welcome to episode 2 of Let's Play Uncharted 3. So, yeah,
What?
Let's get right back
Come
into
on.
It.
Really?
So, we're escaping from this area here where we were just fake.
Come on, Charlie,
shot.
What's the holdup? Yeah. All right. It'll all be over soon. That's it. Oh, that wasn't too bad. What the hell is wrong with you?
Yeah, what's his deal?
Nothing, I'm fine.
Yep, barbed wire there. Yep,
that's blocked. Wait, we can get around this way.
Yeah.
Anything
yeah.
that's
or
yellow.
Or we could just use a little muscle.
Oh, there's a thought.
Wall's too high.
Here, let's move this thing over there.
I got it.
Put your back into it, mate. We haven't got all bloody night.
Yeah. Thanks for the help.
Come on, move your lazy asses.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, we got the
Looks like the coast
move.
Is clear.
Okay. How should you...
You should be more careful with your head, you know it.
Hello.
All right, darling.
Looks like hell spit you two back out.
It was a thing of beauty, Chloe.
I went off without a hitch.
Chloe.
You're unusually quiet. What's up your bum?
Oh, well, Charlie seemed to enjoy himself a little bit too much for my taste.
There we go.
My ears are still ringing.
Oh, for God's sake.
Helps if you have something in between. Well, it looks like I missed out on some fun.
Yeah, you did, actually. It was very, very cathartic.
Yeah, it's funny.
Do you have any trouble?
Nah, easy peasy.
And you're sure they didn't see you trailing them?
Not a chance.
So, which door's scary Poppins hiding behind?
Behind that one there. The green one. They drove in ages ago, and it's been dark ever since.
You think they're still in there?
Well, I haven't taken my eyes off it. And no one's gone in or out.
Think these are really necessary? I mean... It's not like they're expecting us.
Don't underestimate these blokes. They're not messing about.
Hey, we're just gonna sneak in, and we sneak out. Just like that.
Yeah, fair enough. But any trouble, you shoot first and ask questions later, all right?
Shoot first and ask questions later, okay. Sounds like a plan I can live with.
Man, I was sorely tempted to just pick up that
cool
briefcase back there and walk.
Yeah, you got a lousy poker face, man.
Hey, trust me, that's nothing compared to what we're onto.
Yeah, well, at my age, a bird in the hand, you know.
Ew.
Didn't I tell you?
Oh, please. Look, I just hope you're right about this. Seems pretty quiet.
Cool guy is walking exploring.
You think they're still in there?
Yeah.
Well, we're not gonna just barge in the front door and find out.
Well, we can't afford to waste time standing here.
I'll find a way in and check it out. You three
okay.
stay here.
There's the pole. Got it. Is it gonna break? Yep, it didn't break.
You all right up there? Yeah. Sorry about that.
Okay. Oh, we go up there. Oop, they got cable, man. They should have got direct TV.
Wait a minute, where did it go?
Oh,
Oh god.
Empty? Wait a minute, where did it go?
Okay, drop down from here. Okay.
Where the hell did they go? This doesn't make any sense.
Ooh, little panels there. Okay, we'll just open up this.
Give me a hand with this.
Yeah. Got it.
Does anybody see a car? Because I don't see a car.
I don't understand.
Damn it. Are you sure this is the right one?
Yes, the green door, I'm sure.
Nate, we are losing time here. And that damn briefcase is looking better and better.
All right, come on. They didn't just vanish into thin air, right? There's gotta be an explanation. Just spread out, look around.
They were here, all right. I can still smell the exhaust.
Hey, over here. Look at this.
Tire tracks. Still wet from the rain. Looks like the car turned here. Hey, check this out.
Oh, some kind of mechanism.
Yeah, maybe.
Four it's a pressure
tires,
plate.
Four points of contact. Sully, stand right there. You two, back there and there.
Huh?
All right, everybody, on three. Ready? One, two, three.
And?
Well, this has got to be it. Wait, it's the light. Sully, aim your beam at the wall. Like headlights.
Smart.
Well, but really not that.
Yep, abracadabra.
Nate, just who are we dealing with here?
There's only one way to find out.
Yep.
You track the car. You head back to the van.
We'll try and stay in radio contact. I'll let you know when we get through to the other side, all right?
Wherever the hell that is.
Just be ready for anything. Might be a quick exit.
No doubt.
She's the best driver in the business, you know.
So yeah, I've heard that thousand times.
Well, I think we agree this is more than a little weird.
Who the hell drives their car underground?
Someone who doesn't want to be followed?
Someone who doesn't want to be followed, you know, it's just a guess.
Smartass.
It looks like they bored straight into the old service tunnels.
Huh. If they went into the old service.
Hey, over here.
It's locked.
Not for long.
Oh, we have a silenced pistol. Although, of course, could always just shoot you in the back. You know, you shot me. Boom.
Come on. We should be able to squeeze through here.
I think.
Lead on, Macduff.
Oh, for God's sake.
What?
Lay on. It's lay on, Macduff. Can we hurry it along, please, mate?
All right, back there?
Yeah, you know, just not keen on the old tight spaces, that's all.
Just keep moving.
He's claustrophobic.
Oh, thank God for that.
Who the hell is Macduff?
Is there no bottom to your ignorance?
I see them!
Oh yeah, nice one, mate.
Thanks.
What are you doing? Keep the silence up.
Keep the silencer, kid.
Okay. Tunnel's right below us. At least we're still on the right path.
So why don't you just jump off this little bridge?
Oh. That is a long way down.
Indeed, that is.
Careful, it's slippery. Oh, that is a long way down. Careful.
Oh my God, no!
How come they easily just... Okay, gonna try this one more time to get that full... Oh,
that is a long way down.
Come on.
Careful.
Okay. Oh my God, no!
Dude, seriously, they just jumped down there.
That is a long way down.
Okay. So I'm assuming we're gonna wanna jump across. Yep.
Careful, it's slippery.
Well, that could have gone better.
Hey, there's a passage up there.
And a ladder.
Yep, I already connected the dots on that.
Look out, here it comes.
Hold on, mate.
Looks like there's some sort of gate up there.
You, Cutter, a little help here.
Sure, I got you.
All right, ready? Pull.
Got it.
Okay, Charlie, come on.
I'm getting that. Okay. Looks like I just gotta find my way back up. Okay. You know, why didn't they change out of the tuxes?
There's the tunnel again.
That's too far to drop, though. We'll break our damn necks.
Oh, no. This way.
Down here.
Where the hell are we headed now? What in the world?
Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with here?
I don't know, mate. Whoever they are seriously weird.
Mm-hmm. Landing on the ground.
It's got to be Victorian, maybe older.
This stuff's been rusting for a century.
Maybe we can get through here.
Oh, no way we're moving there.
I don't think so.
Hey, wait. It's a counterweight up there. Looks like it's stuck.
So climb.
One of us should climb up there and see if they can dislodge it.
Good idea. Guess who?
Crap.
Yeah, Nate's the one who has all the climbing privileges. Yeah, they wouldn't want to deprive her of those. Okay, where do we climb? Oh. Nope.
That counterweight isn't going to unstick itself.
Yeah, I'm just trying to find a way to get up here, you know? Yeah, okay. Took me a minute. Just gonna save some time, you know. Hope he wasn't under there.
What the hell is this place? Oh shit, get down!
What the hell are you thinking?
Jeez. Like when you guys have seen it.
What the hell is this place?
It's probably been like a couple days since I finished Uncharted 4. For me, it's been about a week.
Get down!
Just know that thing.
What the hell are you thinking?
Ugh. How is the light on Nate exactly?
Hey, there's Marlo's car.
All right. From here on, no more guns.
Hands up.
Oh, we must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
Hey, you got us all wrong, man. We're from Cleveland.
Oh, well done, mate.
Atta boy.
Oh, this is where we're supposed to go. Okay, nope. We're supposed to go this way.
What the hell kind of place is this?
I've never seen anything like it.
Some sort of train station or something.
Yeah, but it's got to be almost 200 years old.
Jesus, just when you think things can't get any weirder.
Yep.
Get back. Take them out quietly.
I probably heard that, you know.
Nicely
Come
done,
on,
boys.
They must have gone through here.
It gets weirder.
Oh, this stonework.
Looks like Tudor. 16th century. Up this way.
Quietly, Nate.
Oh, wow.
Hey, over hind. Here.
Hind. Golden hind or golden hide? I'm not sure which one it was.
Who are these people?
I'm not interested in your excuses. He was a loose cannon and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable. Sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything. 400 years of searching. Finally.
Yep.
Drake's secret will be revealed. What is this?
I don't understand.
It's a forgery.
What? That's not possible. I verified it myself. This isn't a ring.
Really?
I held it in my hands. I saw him put it around his neck. This doesn't make sense.
We've been duped.
Cutter.
Uh-huh. You men stand guard and stay alert. We may have been followed. You, come with us. Find them and bring me that ring. I don't care how you get it.
Man, like, I've played Uncharted before. I know how to do stealth kills.
This is quite the operation they got going here.
Okay.
Look at all this stuff.
Wow. That's amazing.
Yeah. Nate, focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah.
What are you...
My God, do you know what this is?
It's a book, mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
It's not just any book, wise ass. Belonged to T.E. Lawrence. You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes, I know who he is.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935. They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They?
Yeah, they, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, what? So it was like a big cover-up?
Maybe.
Nate.
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. L. O. H. D. N. Huh.
What is it?
It's long hidden.
What? Shush. No shit, long hidden. Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Just shut up. It's an anagram. Golden Hind. The Golden Hind.
Drake's ship.
Yes. It's a clue. It's gotta be something hidden in this room. All right, spread out. See what you can find.
Okay.
What the hell are we looking for, anyway?
Golden Hind, right?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting.
What makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Well, it could be Buckland Abbey for all we know.
What?
Buckland Abbey, it's a place you've never been there, Moody. Well, there's a chair there made from the wood of his ship.
It's a trap! They're here! Take cover!
Okay.
Oh my God! I was right! I went to Arabia!
Here.
Come on, Nate, let's go!
What the hell are you doing?
Grab the journal and the cipher disc!
Got it!
Go! We're running out of ammo.
Grab their weapons!
Find a way out.
Bastard. Look out!
Okay. Okay, once that bonuses. Options, control. Okay.
Hey, there's a ladder. Come on, hurry up. Cutter, where the hell are we?
It's the North Atwood Station. Come on.
Okay.
Chloe, can you read me? We're coming out the old North Atwood station. There's no time to explain. We've got company.
And the guy says, well, you better tickle mine, too, because now I got to catch the goddamn thing.
Cheers.
Do a job. Well done.
Yeah.
Are you going to join us, darling?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, the map proves it. Drake didn't screw around in the East Indies for 6 months. He sailed straight through and headed to Arabia.
Right.
But here's where it gets interesting. You see this mark? This is John D's signature.
Looks like 007.
John D, one of Queen Elizabeth's closest advisors. Everybody knows that.
Yeah, yeah. He was a great mathematician and navigator. Way ahead of his time. He's probably the one who invented that.
Seriously into the occult. I mean, like a really creepy dog.
Yeah, see, he signed all his letters to the Queen with this symbol, meaning he was her eyes.
The original 007, you see? Look, 007.
Not really that relevant.
So it was John D who sent Drake to Arabia.
Yeah, it looks that way. Dean Elizabeth.
And Walsingham.
Great, but what for?
Well, that's the million-dollar question, isn't it? And this is where T.E. Lawrence comes in. See, before Lawrence became Lawrence of Arabia...
Great film.
He was an archaeologist. And even when he was just a kid, he was obsessed with history. Everything to do with knights and the Crusades. And he traveled all over, documenting every Crusader site he could find. It's all in here.
All right, you've lost me completely, kid. What the hell has this got to do with Drake?
I'm getting to that. See, after the war, Lawrence said that if he were ever to go back to Arabia, it would be to search for this place he called the Atlantis of the Sands. Now, the legend crops up over and over again under different names. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars, the City of Brass. But the story is always the same.
Well, city of immeasurable wealth, destroyed by God for its arrogance, swallowed forever in the sands of the Rubalkali Desert.
Right here.
Well. I like the immeasurable wealth part, anyway.
And you think this is what Elizabeth and Dee sent Drake after?
Oh, yeah. And more importantly, it's what Marlowe is after.
So, wait. If Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why all the secrecy? I mean, it looks like he went to a lot of trouble to hide whatever he found, even from Her Majesty.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm sorry. What was that?
No, hang on a second. Because if you recall, the last time we went halfway around the world searching for a lost city, things got more than a little dicey.
Yeah, but this time we have the upper hand. I mean, look, Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only had half. We have both. And Marlowe has nothing.
Small problem. The Rubalkali Desert, 600 miles across. The Bedouin go around the damn thing.
And even if we knew where it was, which we don't, we would die trying to find
just
it.
Just hold on. You see these symbols here?
Yeah. Looks like Sabaean script.
Sabaean script. Right. Look, the Crusaders were searching for the same lost city 1,000 years ago. But out of all the sites Lawrence documented, only two are marked with these symbols. One in Syria, the other in France.
Oh.
No, you two are going to Syria. We're heading to France. Look, we track down these clues. We find Lawrence's lost city. I'm sure of it.
Well, and then what? How are we going to get across 600 miles of impassable wasteland?
Well, it's in the middle of the desert. So technically, it'd be about 300 miles. Look, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We burn that bridge when we get to it, eh?
Exactly. What do you say?
What the hell?
Let's do it.
Okay.
End of the line, I guess. Dunk. Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot. What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction. Chateau should be this way. Not too far. Come on.
Not too far. With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20.
I'm gonna end this episode here. Thanks for watching. Tune in next time. Bye.